An important mass to those who religiously serve was held this morning by the Diocese of Scranton. This is the Jubilee Mass for men and women religious at the Cathedral of St. Peter in Scranton, and it honors those who are celebrating milestone years of serving the Church. This year's Mass recognized jubilarians from both 2020 and 2021 due to the pandemic canceling last year's event. More than 60 people were recognized this morning.